Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back again with another video. This time it's on a women perfume. This is a round diamonds, and this is a version of white diamonds, our impression of white diamonds, and this is made by Preferred. And it's pretty good stuff, man. As you can see, the presentation look nice, neat, kind of gold plated light box, as you can see here. And let's get into what she smell like, guys. Okay, pretty gold looking top. Presentation look good. Say round diamonds, their version of white diamonds for women. All right, here we go. Gold sprayer. God, this is, you know, it's a good bargain perfume here. Check out the sprayer. Spray is good. It's really strong. Now this smells more like for a more older, sophisticated type lady. Somebody 30 and older. The scent that it gives off. It's really strong. It projects really, really well. The projection of this is beast. The longevity probably anywhere from 6 to 8 hours. By the way, it's, you know, starting off by the projection of this. You can really tell by the baller and by the box. This could be like a powerhouse perfume for y'all ladies. And it is, man. Preferred makes some of the best replica fragrances in the game. You know, in my opinion, Preferred do it the best for selling, you know, like I said, replicas. They do a great job at it, women. So y'all see this anywhere? Highly recommend you pick this up. Like I said, it's a good looking presentation. The box look like a really, really expensive type perfume. It's got a nice looking baller. Look like something you could really collect. Just put it up on your dresser or whatever, and then make it look kind of important there. Alright, so guys, you know what it really smells like? It's kind of like a soapiness. Kind of like a I would say it's more like an incested type smell to it. It smells really good though. It's more incesty. It's got it's got like a soapiness, incesty type scent to it. But it smells good. I don't know the notes or nothing. But it smells amazing. It really, like I said, it's got a lot of kick power to it. I don't see none of the notes. It's a round diamonds. It's not associated with the white diamonds. This is a version. It's made by Elizabeth Taylor. And it smells really good, man. Like I said, it's more of a sophisticated type lady. Like I would say somebody for like 30 and older, you know. Anybody under than this, you know, probably wouldn't pull this one off too good. It's more like a subtle, laid back, you know, type of scent. But it smells amazing, though, man. It's the projection of his beast. You spray this, you're really going to get noticed right off, you know. You're gonna get noticed if you come in the room or walk by somebody with this on. You're really going to smell it. And, guys, I bring this to you, girl, you ladies, because this is a good gift for the holidays. Y'all get the last minute shoppers. Y'all can run out somewhere. And if y'all see this, y'all can pick this up. Give it to your mother, your sister, your aunt, or your friend girl, whoever. Just, you know. And guys, you can pick it up for your wife or your girlfriend or whatever. Give it to your mom for a gift. And you know, this is a great smelling perfume. It projects really well. I'm pretty sure you ladies really like this because the way it carry on, this from, you know, first initial blast for spraying it, it looks like it'll last anywhere from, like I said, I think it'll last anywhere from 6 to 8 hours easy because the projection of it is so strong. I think you probably can get away with about 4 sprays, maybe 2 around here, maybe 1 on the inner arm here and 1 on the other inner arm. And you should be set for the whole day. That's my opinion of it, man. because this stuff is so strong, it tingles my nose right now. And I've been sprayed it several minutes ago, so this stuff is really strong. And this is a 3.3 ounce bottle. It's kind of big size, 100 milliliters. And this would be a great gift. And for the size bottle that this is, man, you know, this stuff will last you for a very long time. Because, like I said, it's strong. And you won't really have to spray that much. It projects like a beast. So, this be one you probably can get away with two sprays. You probably just hit one here, one good blast up in here, and maybe one good blast on the wrist, man. And you probably will be safe with this latest. You know, for y'all got oily skin, y'all ladies that got oily skin, definitely probably won't need with one spray of this stuff. this stuff is strong. See, that's why I gave an age number to this one, because the projection of it and the sophistication of this stuff is really strong, man. I'm telling you. Somebody out there partying and carrying on, whatever, this scent here wouldn't really suit them that well. It's not that kind of scent for them. It's more for an older lady. Somebody, like I said, 30 years old and older. 40 in the 50s could pull this one. Even in the 60s could pull this smell off. It's their version of Elizabeth Taylor. You know, White Diamonds. It's a good version of it. It's an excellent version made by Preferred. And Preferred made some good stuff, man. So, you know, I just want to bring this to you guys because of the fact that it's holidays. And y'all see this somewhere, y'all can pick this up as a gift. And, man, this stuff, it's amazing scent. Like I said, it's kind of incesty, soapiness to it. It's more of an older person, sophistication type smell. It smells really good and projects like hell, you know. So, guys, keep that in consideration. Maybe one or two sprays, you good with this one because it projects so much. It really reach out there and touch you, man. That's the kind of smell this is. And, guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. I want to thank all my viewers and my subscribers for watching my videos. And any negative comments, you know, we just block you out and keep on doing what we do. For y'all thumb down haters and stuff like that, we don't care about y'all, man. We still going to do exactly what we do. You know, this is what we do, and we're going to keep on doing what we do. All right? So, guys, take care. Go out and pick this up if you see it. Once again, it's called Round Diamonds. It's Preferred version of Elizabeth Taylor White Diamonds. It smells really good. Projects like a beast. And, guys, y'all ladies, get out there and pick it up. And I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace out, YouTube. Pick it up.